art has just been like a stress relief, I guess, out of everything else that's been going on. And so interior design has implemented its way into my life to be more of a way that I can help people. And that's where I want like leadership opportunities to come in, and working with the community. I'm designing it for a purpose, and that purpose may be because they don't have the opportunities to do it themselves.